it's not like a bunch of shopping malls there, and there's not like a lot of 5 and 6 story buildings.
Put it in there, it's just boring, it's put off thin. But bigger.
But bigger and more developed, like better streets, less beggars, like more action.
More people.
It has more sellers, like Bangkok.
All street sellers.
Garlic and wine sauce, whatever, for like 75 cents. You get like a fresh French baguette. You dip it in the sauce. You eat it like 2 in the morning and something all night.
You've been to Vietnam?
Oh no, a long time ago.
So what do you get? You get pho and a baguette.
That's right, you haven't.
You get pho, but also there's like markets where you can all you like pick and point.
They don't have big carts.
They have just like 20 different types of like clams. And you select like the clam, the wok fry, whatever, so the clam falls out, like white sauce.
You've been there for a while. There's a lot of bread there, there's just a French thing of bread. Not meant to, but there's no bread in Thailand.
There's no more really. Is there still like French influence in Cambodia, or is that kind of gone?
Yeah, really not. Great store of
here. Yeah, just in architecture, also in the culture.